माई ऑनरेबल प्रिंसिपल सर, रिस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स एंड माई क्लास फेलो, विशिंग यू अ वेरी हैप्पी 78th इंडिपेंडेंस डे. टूडे आई फील प्राउड एंड ऑनर्ड टू स्टैंड बिफोर यू टू सेलिब्रेट द मोस्ट सिग्निफिकेंट डे इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ आर नेशन. ऑन दिस डे 78 ईयर्स अगो आर कंट्री गॉट फ्रीडम फ्रॉम द ब्रिटिश एम्पायर, मेकिंग अ न्यू बिगनिंग full of hopes and dreams. Every year on 15 August, we host our national flag, sing our national anthem, and remember brave freedom fighters who sacrificed their lives for our independence. But my dear friends, this day is not just remembering the past. It is about valuing our freedom and looking ahead to brighter future. It's up to us to ensure that India continues to grow in every way, in education, technology, sports, science, and every other field. As we are here, let's also remember the soldiers who protect our borders. We sleep peacefully at night. My dear friends, let's take a pledge today, a pledge to always respect our freedom, to study hard, to dream big, and to make India proud. We should remember that freedom does not only living in a free country, but also living with dignity, respect, and harmony. In conclusion, let's promise to make every day the Independence Day, while working towards a better and a brighter India. Jai Hind.